Oh, hey guys, what's up? Oh, you're here for this? 160 bucks for a plasma cutter? Nah. As you can see, it's huge. No, it's not. It's tiny. That's enough talking. You want to see it work? Or is this a piece of junk or worth the money? So you ask, how does it cut? Let's find out. Of course, I always miss a spot. Better than the cutoff wheel, at least. It's my first one. So far, I like it. I think it's worth it to me. Thank you. Yeah, I know, I'm a novice. I got maybe 5 minutes on that, so. But that's what a grinder wheel is for. So, thing is, would you buy one? I would recommend one. I've not been sponsored. I don't know how long these things will last. I maybe got 5 or 10 minutes on it, but for $160, cutting wheel, whatever on that, it would have probably took me a good 20 minutes or more. I may have 5 or 10 minutes on this machine, but it's well worth $160. It has saved me 2-3 hours work. So what do you think? If you like this video, Please watch my other videos.